A turf war has broken out between Tunbridge and Tunbridge Wells. Sorry, I should be. Royal Tunbridge Wells. A video has been posted on YouTube by an urban rapper, Danny Who, telling life on the mean streets of TN10.
So you might find that, whereas in the old days people would say that they were going to their friend's house in order to listen to some records, nowadays youngsters might say that they're rolling to their homie's crib in order to mash up some massive tunes in it.
People that pretend that, you know, they're from the ghetto and that they're all, you know, pow pow, woody whack and all that kind of stuff.
But in fact, everyone's middle-aged teenagers.
Yes.
And there is some debate as to whether Danny Who was himself being ironic.
That's a big question, is was it a parody or not? But whether it was or it wasn't, we were going to post a response anyway. Yeah.
They say it's a wealthy area because it's got a private school. No one from the area goes to that school. You idiots. And them news reporters saying that all the houses are fat and pink. You didn't even stand in front of the council houses. None of us live in them houses. You live in them houses.
People don't act like they're hard if they're not. And you'll lose your sat nav if your car isn't lost. You must have been warned not to park on the block. If it's beef guaranteed, we started it off. Welcome to the council estate. Where boys shot keys and ounces and eights. And we never let no out of towners escape. We jump in at the deep end and drown if they're fake. We don't give a fuck, come and try if you're big. We're all connoisseurs, we won't buy it if it's shit. Everybody talks, don't be lying in the bits. There's no Romeos or Juliets or dying for a chick. From West Kent to Medway, whether it's homegrown, hydroponic, we got the best days. They all wanna jump on this campfire, but that's one thing that our voters won't let slide. It's so drama around here. Forget that, it's so calm around here. No guns, but you need armor around here. Stitch you sing like Lady Gaga around here. It's so drama around here. Forget that, it's so calm around here. Up in eight cars, £53 million robbery town. Where nobody's on Twitter but still follow you round. It's all caps and tracksuits, cats and tattoos, gas and bats too. Feds patrolling, stereos get stolen. All the youths are naughty, so their stockings get cold. Never leave your bike outside the shop. We got places to be, so we might ride it off. All I do is deal with bags. I'm a pro at tying knots. Tell the time, but I had to buy a watch. There's as many pay-as-you-goes as those iPhones, but there ain't so many rollies just to know the time zone. Cop the biggest buns, it's like we're burning pine cones. I know we're up to something if you see the blinds closed. It's so drama round here. Forget that, it's so calm around here. No guns, but you need armor round here. Stitches sing like Lady Gaga round here. Round here. It's all drama's round here. Forget that, it's all calm around here. No guns, but you need armor round here. Since you sing like Lady Gaga round here, round here. If they're talking shit, we'll track them down. And like a parking space, I bet they'll be backing out. No one wants to work, we say fuck the government. Half the girls are scared, so we never fall in love with them. No time for dinner, so we're only eating takeaways. Any childhood dreams, we see them fade away. The same thing tomorrow if we beat the case today. Everybody hates, but don't really pray for change. We put chicks in flats and bricks in packs. And the one rule we know, never tick these cats. They won't bring peace back until we swing these bats. We let our boys fuck like we pimp these slags. Long need to bar them from Hectridge Road. We get this dough, not from sets and shows. It's all bull round here, cause most of the beef started in school round here. It's all drama round here. Forget that, it's all calm around here. No guns, but you need armor round here. Stitches sing like Lady Gaga round here. Round here. It's all dramas round here. Forget that, it's all calm around here. No guns, but you need armor round here. Stitches sing like
us. Up to Orpington, back to Gravesend, to Midway. It's Kent. This is my area. And I love it. So I'm always going to talk about the things they don't want to talk about. The things that are actually going on. Apart from everything else that happens in the countryside and doesn't even affect us. It's Danny Who, everyone knows my face, I talk about my area. Fuck it. I love Kent.
It is worth keeping a sense of perspective in all this. While there are pockets of social deprivation in Tunbridge and Tunbridge Wells, many of the cribs are in fact well fat. And peng. Laters.